at the Cortez wedding.
I get very quiet. I get very
Amen. I'm Pastor H.P. Anderson, and this is my wife, Pastor Carly. And we have had the privilege and the honor of being able to have the premarital sessions with this beautiful couple. And we definitely went through some things and had an opportunity to unpack some things in their lives. And the thing about it is that they could have eloped and gone to Las Vegas somewhere, or either up to New Jersey somewhere, and gotten married. But they didn't. They decided that they wanted to come together as a husband and a wife in a covenant relationship with God. Amen, somebody. And that being so, they wanted to have all of you, each and every one of you, as a witness to that event. And I think that that is something that is Mr. Mike and Provy Cortez. Yes. Stand. thank you, Lord God, for this covenant that has been established. We thank you, Lord God, that every word that has been spoken is true and real. And that, Lord God, that this couple will go forward now and be a representation of you and the church. And we give you thanks, we give you praise, and we give you glory for every manifestation that shall come as a result of this union. Honey, lay your hand upon her head. Father, in the name of Jesus, we decree and we declare that prosperity shall come forward on this couple in every area of their lives. Lord, we know that if you gave us your son Jesus, that you will not withhold any good thing. And so, Lord, we send them forward in the name of Jesus with your blessing. Let it flow, let it flow, let it flow. In nombre de Jesus. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we hear one more time from Mr. and Mrs. Michael Probe Cortez?
Looking good. All right, first dance. Mike and Proby. All that love.
I've been walking hard. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I want to be. You stay here right beside me. Watch as the storm blows through. I need you. 'Cause God gave you for the ups and downs. God gave you for the days of doubt. And for when I think I
y'all. What do you say?
All right.
Very nice. Ladies and gentlemen, the king is cut. The rings have been exchanged. The deal has been sealed. Only thing left to ask is, are you ready to dance? Well, if that's the case,